Hey mom, is Bruno coming for dinner?
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in.
I'm sorry, mi vida, go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
Why did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
Abuela, get the umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway, we don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Hey. Good living fear, Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling.
Frame wraps along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, 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 no. We don't talk about Bruno.
He told me my fish would die the next day. Damn.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut. And just like he said,
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Oh, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oche Mariano's on his
he
way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach.